Good morning, everyone. I'm extremely sorry we are already late, running late around 1 hour. And I'll try to finish in 5 minutes. I'm having given 15 minutes, I'll try to finish in 5 minutes. So can we go directly on, as Mr. Nehra said, that smart city is not all about technology only. And I truly believe that smart city is not only technology. Smart city, I always repeat, smart city will be smart when people living around a smart city are smart. And people will be smart only if they're having arrangement of bread and salt. And bread and salt can be arranged only by engaging them, I mean, creating employment. So we have a visionary prime minister in India after a long time. And he has given a vision of a smart city. What I truly believe is smart city is about creating employment. In earlier, employment was available in only in maybe Delhi, Kolkata, Mumbai. But now smart city is going to entire India. And it will be a business capital of rural India. Maybe a small city will be a business capital. And it will create employment for those nearby smart city. So we are into multiple business line covering complete portfolio of technology, starting from having more than 1600 people working throughout India, having 7 vertical, and a most important thing which we practice. This is a concept of Savitri. We, our 98% employment is reserved for those people who are in their first job. We believe in creating employment, and this is a written policy reserve quota in Savitri group, that 98% job is reserved for those people who are into first job. So we are having 7 vertical, starting from TNM and technology solution, where we provide all type of test and measuring instrument technology, cyber security, time synchronization, fiber, copper, many things. Then we have a manufacturing. We are having 4 factory where we produce a lot of technology products. Then service repair and calibration, project TPC, operation maintenance, infrastructure, leasing up technology. So these are the business vertical where we are working. How city will be smart? Smart building, smart health, smart energy, smart mobility, public safety. And one thing more, we can focus about smart agricultures. The smart city should have a concept to, because every smart city is nearby rural area. So there should be, smart city should have that focus also to how to boost the agro sector, because India is depending on agro sector, and most of the employment is created by agro sector. What is missing? A network, because anything, any device, any smart device will work with network only. So network has to be future-proof, secure, and sustainable. So that is a network and should be efficient. The smart city vision, smart transport, e-government utility services, we are focusing on everything, like government is focusing on this. Why smart cities? As I said earlier, that city are key to economic success. We are going to have 100 city who may be a capital, business capital or financial capital of India, and it will create like Delhi, Bombay, Mumbai, as I said, Kolkata. It will be small city will grow. Smart diamond that defined a smart city. So these are the smart cities and smart energy, smart technology. We are having all those. The smart city of the future value architecture. So same economic development, sustainability, higher quality of life. So that is a vision of a smart city will be always. Service delivery ecosystem, service provider, information solution, government, content provider. These are the service delivery. Scenario for the smart cities at work, localized energy, emergency in city, emergency resource management already taken care. So how we can help to enable smart city? Smart city are predicted on robust communication application, so we ubiquitous, is reliable, secure, so we are having multiple things. We having multiple partner to provide all type of test gear and other technologies for smart cities. The need for test. Why test is required? Because when a kid born, he is having a from 0 year to 15 year or to 60 year, 70 year, every 6 month, 12 month, 18 month, 24 month, there is injection, vaccine is required to be given. Same way, when we are building something, there has to be some procedure, testing procedure to smart city, to network. So that is very important. So we are having a couple of solutions for smart city, like critical infrastructure monitoring, application and security management, field installation electrification tools. So this is a critical infrastructure monitoring, like you can monitor your entire smart city infrastructure sitting in your, I'm not talking about ICT infrastructure, I'm talking about network which you can monitor from your remote place. Then field installation troubleshooting machine tools. So these are underground asset management system. We are having a lot of utility like telephone, gas, CATB, power, water, wastewater. Lot of underground utility are there, which I am sure smart city must be taking care about this utility. And it can be monitored and managed remote site, and every utility can be monitored because utility is the asset. We are spending a lot of money on this utility. So this is underground utility monitoring. So time enable all infrastructure, so data center, so the synchronization video surveillance network. Today timing is very important because all device should work in accurate timing. So this is a timing solution we are having where we can, for a small example, one camera is capturing a video and giving information to data center. If there is a time delay, there is no use of that video and surveillance. Security and performance testing. We have a lot of test gear for security and performance. Application security testing platform. We have a lot of passive solution from Savitri side where we provide all type of passive solution to smart cities. So these are junction box. Thank you very much. And thanks a lot for patience hearing. Thank you very much.